So I don't know how good a deal this is. I'm mentally compensated. Just a little blood. I was gonna do my head, but I thought I'd do my shoulders because it's a shampoo line. Thank you. tell you something. Uh-oh. Hi, Dad. Do you know anything about the warning labels on like industrial products, like Pledge or the cleanings? Specifically, I'm thinking the contact cement. Well, it has a circle or a hexagram, and a skull and crossbones, and I don't know how what I'm supposed to do to protect myself. I just thought maybe you would know from experience. But do you have any advice from experience? But you, like it's a standard label that has been used for like a long time, and it means something, right? It's a hexagram with a skull and crossbones. But I think it even means it could cause death. And I don't know if you've used products like this before and what, like. Okay.